Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Resident Evil, where we've just blown a big fucking hole in this wall.
Take a number.
Is this one way to look at it? So that's the Star's office is obviously where I've got to go. There we go. Now I can go to the Star's office. And here we go. Hello?
Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out!
Alright!
The world's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send... send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
Charming person.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company. That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer.
Mikhail's dead. Doc's location. I'm gonna have a rummage around and see what I can find.
This will take some time. Look around and see if you can find anything useful.
Red herb. No safe box. Just don't open that. First aid spray in Rebecca's bag. Another flash grenade. Get rid of that now. Report on the mansion incident.
Is that Jill in the front row?
It's a bit fucked up that Wesker had a photo of the whole team.
Yeah, what's up? Derail. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Shit. What? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
Oh, shit.
See, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bart.
Oh, fuck. What's the bet? Nemesis is still fucking alive. Well, if it's anything like Mr. X, of course he will be. The Carlos Express. I'm hoping that scope transfers over onto my one. Oh, several minutes earlier. Go on, Jill, on your feet. No, you know that douchebag made it as well. It's just he was further ahead, so he wouldn't have, probably wouldn't have been so bad.
Come in. Carlos?
Mine rounds. Okay. Babies were developed in R&D. They're tough to find and tricky to handle. Mine rounds are designed to stand initial grenade launchers. Fire them at walls or the ground and they'll stay right where you put them. The sensor in the mine will detect approaching enemies and will detonate when they get within range. Basically, toss them in an enemy's path and you've got yourself a landmine. There's no such thing as unfair when you're taking on those giant freaks. Well, at least we don't have to worry about my phone going off anymore. It has just died. Great. I kind of want to take them just in case, because there's four of them, so I reckon I get rid of those. Yeah. Get rid of those and then pick up the mine rounds. And then save it. Right, hang on. Is it that one? Right. 217, right. So I need to keep an eye on how long the videos are actually going on for so I don't, you know, end up having to upload an hour long video. I mean, I know that these videos have been longer than normal. Right, what have I got the most ammo for? Oh, this. So I missed the first aid spray back there. The ladder.
still alive. I can't stay here.
Clock Tower brochure. Shit. Wait for it. Oh, it doesn't like being on fire. You sure about that?
Respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
Everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Run, Jill.
It's back!
Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
Good dodge. And now I'm going to have to fight it, aren't I? What the hell is it doing? doing a little ring around the rosy swing again.
I need to stop it in its tracks.
This thing could take a beating. There we go.
Right, let's do this. Suck it!
Just like, yeah, who's hunting who now, motherfucker? That one has cleared the path for me.
Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
So a quick loop round, see what I missed. Got a feeling it's just that red herb and some handgun ammo. Which I do have the most ammo for now, so I'll switch to that for a while. Alright, green herb. In all fairness, if it's just a green herb and a red herb I've missed, red herb, that's fine. Please stay dead. For now. No! Never that lucky. The gate! Shoot the gate! Ooh! Bye-bye arm. Oh, that's just cheating. Pull it out. Pull it out, Jill. Pull it out. Where did he come from?
You've done me a big favor. Please.
Motherfucker.
Jill. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
Don't forget your gun, Carlos.
You hang in there, supercar. I got you.
At least we found somewhere to put her down. Oh great, Spencer Memorial Hospital, because the Spencer Mansion wasn't exactly a barrel of laughs, was it?
Find it, Joe. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Thank you. Figured there might be a safe bit in here. Alright, so when you have the cure, you can use it on her. Okay. That makes more sense.
Darrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Right. I am going to end this episode here, guys. So, thank you for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there will be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.